Good morning. Here we have the 2022 Sport Carbonized Gray XLT 302A package with the premium 20-inch black wheels. Let me take you around the outside of the vehicle. We do have a twin panel moonroof up here. I'll zoom in momentarily. We have the entry where you just put your hand behind the door handle or here. They call that the intelligent access with push button start. Blind spot monitoring sensors. Does have spotlights out here. Take you around the outside of the vehicle here. Power sliding rear window. We have bed lighting. And we have a 110 power outlet back here in the bed in case you're working on anything. We can drop down the tailgate with just the push of a button. It does have the built-in tailgate step that comes out of here. They changed a few things with these bed. We've got additional tie down here in case you're putting any lumber back here that you need to tie down. They also have little spots here where you can put in clamps to clamp down lumber or anything else that you're working on back here, as well as some measurements built in case you're making any measurements. So this does have the keyless entry code on the outside of the door. We now have LED lights. This is all LED around here. Let me take you inside the cab now, show you more about what we've got standard here. Does come with all-weather floor liners. A little bit of different trim here. This is downtown Detroit mapping they built in. Does have the upgraded Bang & Olufsen sound system. Again, all-weather floor liners. Twin panel moonroof. Back here, you've got your rear ducts. You've got a 12-volt USBs, micro USBs, and a 110 power outlet back here for the rear. Inside the cab, that same unique downtown Detroit layout built into the armrest here, which is pretty cool. Bang & Olufsen sound system. American flag built in here to the outside of the climate bezel. Power everything on the seat. All-weather floor liners up here as well. We've got emergency brake, bed lighting. The spotlights. You can drop down the tailgate from here. Automatic headlights, of course. Tilting telescoping steering wheel. Start this thing up. Vehicle does have 2,764 miles. This is a full LED display. You can have it show you all kinds of information, very similar to your Lariat and all the different things you can see there. Does have a lane keeping departure warning system. They've changed the operation here. This is now your radio display over here. These are all for this display up here. And let's see here. So massive new touchscreen system. This touchscreen system has all of your apps right down below here. So audio, including navigation. Navigation I can make much larger or I can have it show you multiple things here. So for instance, if I want this side over here to be my audio, this side over here to be my navigation, or I can swap that. I can put the radio over here and a smaller navigation system over here. It's also Apple CarPlay or Android Auto. So you can have this portion of the screen show your phone system. And then still have the factory navigation or radio or so on and so forth over here. Lots of other features and functions to this touchscreen system, including Wi-Fi. Again, push button start. Here's the dial I think that you were asking about, which is your different drive modes. As I rotate that, we're gonna look right up here and see the different drive modes changing while you're driving. Course, two high, four low, Heated seats, dual zone temperature settings. So as the driver or passenger, one have different temperatures coming out in each half. You can also shut down this screen. You can put it in the calm position or completely off position in case someone's trying to sleep. You've got a micro USB and standard USB here. Now the shifter folds down in case you need to work on a little laptop or work on a clipboard or something along those lines. You do have a second glove box here now that opens up, as well as the standard glove box. Again, upgraded Bang & Olufsen sound system. Hopefully this video kind of clarifies a few things, makes a little bit more sense of if this truck makes sense for you. Let me know what you think. 231-206-5423. Thank you very much.